Your Excellency, the President of the Senate, distinguished Senator Ahmed Lawan, Excellency, the Speaker of the House of Representatives, the Right Honourable Femi Badabiamila, Your Excellency, the Caretaker Committee Chairman of our great party, the All Progressive Congress, and Governor of Yobe State, Maimala Muni, His Excellency, the Governor of Ekiti State and Chairman of the Governor's Forum, Dr. Kayode Fayemi, Excellency, Chairman of the Progressive Governor's Forum, and Governor of Kebbi State, Alhaji Atiku Bagudu, and other governors present. The Deputy President of the Senate, distinguished Senator Ovier Omoagege, Deputy Speaker, House of Representatives, the Right Honorable Ahmed Wasson, distinguished senators present, honorable members present, Chief of Staff to the President, Professor Ibrahim Gambari, members of the Federal Executive Council present, members of the APC family, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to welcome you to this meeting, which has, in addition to the members of the Tripartite Committee, established by His Excellency President Muhammadu Buhari, we also have representatives of APC governors, as well as members of our party in the National Assembly. The Tripartite Committee, as you know, was conceived by Mr. President as a way of ensuring cordial, beneficial relationships between the executive, the legislature, the branches of government on the one hand, and the party on the other hand. The whole idea was to ensure that whenever there are issues that require deliberation or perhaps thorny issues, we're able to discuss them at the Tripartite Committee before taking them any further, so that if those issues could be resolved at that level, then they are simply resolved and we can move on. We've had several meetings of the Tripartite Committee on several issues, and many of those issues have been resolved, to the benefit of our party and also to the benefit of our government. But at a couple of meetings, about three previous meetings of the Tripartite Committee, the issue of the proposal, first by the House of Representatives and then Senate, to restrict the conduct of primaries of parties to only direct primaries came up. The reason, as it emerged from our discussions at the Tripartite Committee, was that legislators felt that party congresses had been completely taken over by state government and other legislators. And they, as stakeholders, stood no chance of a fair contest if all potential delegates and actors had already been spoken for. We then decided at the last meeting of the Tripartite Committee, because these issues were laid before us, and the various sides of the problem were laid before us, to call an expanded meeting where the leadership of the National Assembly, governors, and all other stakeholders that are present here would be able to deliberate on those issues, and hopefully we'll be able to find solutions that will be acceptable, that will be acceptable to all, but most importantly, that would work in the interest of our party, especially as we go into elections come 2023. Other speakers after me will elaborate further on the issues, but I want to urge all present that in the course of our discussions today, we should seek to find solutions, highlighting the pathways to an amicable resolution. Most of us who are here are probably familiar with what the issues are, the problems are. What we really want are solutions. If everybody takes time to speak again about all the issues and rehashes everything, we won't leave here. And I really think that it's important that we're able to get quickly to the issues and resolve them in a way that at least would be satisfactory. I think at this period more than ever, we need peace and concord within our party. And I hope that this meeting will mark a new beginning in that direction. And I hope at the conclusion of this meeting, we'll only have good tidings to report to Mr. President. Thank you all very much for making the time to come.